Welcome to TechUp Group. Now I am going to discuss about the project is known as IoT Paralysis Patient Monitoring. Abstract: the IoT-based paralysis patient healthcare system is a system implemented to intend to enable the patient to convey different messages to friends or family and loved ones over the speaker who have their entire body impaired by the paralysis attack. These persons, by and large, we are not ready to pass on their necessities as they are neither ready to talk appropriately or they do pass through communication. This proposed project works by reading the tilt bearing of the client part. The working of the gadget here is appeared by holding in the fingers of the portable hand. The client now simply needs to tilt the gadget in a specific point to pass on a message. Tilting the gadget in various ways passes on the alternate message. Here we use accelerometer so as to gauge the measurements of movement. It at that point passes on this information to the microcontroller. The microcontroller now displays the message on the LCD screen according to the sound from speaker. Existing system: the existing system in previous days system designed with the help of 8051 microcontroller. The system give if any sudden change in the human hand movement according to the need, they give sound at that place only. They didn't monitor their actions at anywhere, at any place in the world. The actions monitored with the help of LCD screen for see the need what they have and speaker also for hearing purpose. Proposed system: our proposed system works by the tilt bearing of the client part. The working of the gadget here is appeared by holding in the fingers of the portable hand. The client now simply needs to tilt the gadget in a specific point to pass on a message. Tilting the gadget in various ways passes on an alternate message. Here we use accelerometer in order to measure the statistics of motion. It then passes on this data to the microcontroller. The microcontroller passes the data and displays the particular message as per input obtained. The microcontroller now displays the associated message on the LCD screen and they give louder voice through speaker. In this system, we are adding GPRS model for IoT communication. With the help of this communication, their relatives and friends can monitor at any place, at any way. Block diagram: MEMS sensor for tilting purpose, Arduino microcontroller for processing our input, LCD for displaying purpose, GPRS module for uploading our data to server, APR9600 voice module for storing our input, speaker for hearing purpose, power supply for input. Working of this proposed system: with the help of MEMS sensor to measure the angles, when tilt this sensor to right, left, up, down, with the help of these angles we are giving one particular sound from speaker to convey this message to others. Then nurse or relatives are recognize this voice and take particular action according to the patient need. Hardware requirements: Arduino microcontroller, power supply, GPRS module, APR9600 voice module, LCD, MEMS, required wires. Software requirements: Embedded C, Arduino IDE. Advantages of this project: easily recognize patient need. Applications: paralysis patients. Working of this project: GSM module, power supply, Arduino, MEMS sensor, APR9600 voice module, speaker, LCD. When MEMS sensor goes left, when sensor turns right, when sensor turns to friend, when sensor turns back.
For any queries, contact 9030333433 or 08772261612, or you can visit our website www.takeoffgroup.in. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe our channel.